New masters came from near and far and took part in Richmond's annual Brunswick Stew and Stout Festival. Big super kettle pots filled with all kinds of stews lined East Broad Street for the festival. You can check them out there using oars as spoons. The stews made from scratch have been cooking since midnight. Stew teams from Virginia and North Carolina were competing for best stew. One newcomer said she was excited to try her creation.
We are rookies. This is our first time, but we are prepared to have a great time, and we have a beautiful stew, and it's all homemade.
Yum. Of course, they had the usual weekend necessities, live music, some beer, a great time for food enthusiasts in general. The proceeds raised from the festival benefits the Enrichment Foundation.